What we're going to talk about this week is proper form, technique, and a grip. Any sport imaginable has to have the right technique, it has to have the right form, and above all, it has to have the right grip. Golf, baseball, tennis, ping pong, whatever it may be, and we're going to go through those procedures for you today. Now, this is what we recommend. Whenever you approach the line in a perfect condition, such as an archery range or a target range, you want to make a T, and a T is as simple as it can get. Your arms are straight out, and you're in the shape of a T. You want a good, comfortable stance. You want your shoulders square. You want to be perpendicular to the target, and you want your frame to be straight. You want your feet to be shoulder width apart. When you go to shoot your bow, you're going to grip your bow in your left hand if you're right-handed, or you're going to grip it in your right hand if you're left-handed. I'm right-handed. I'll demonstrate the proper way to do it by gripping it in my left hand first. Then I'm going to take the other part of my arm, and then all I'm going to do is pretend I'm a traffic cop, directing traffic, just like this, straight across. Your elbow is perpendicular to the parallel to the floor. Then you're turning your head and you're looking down your left shoulder in this fashion right here. You'll reach up with your release, pull your string back, you're still in a T position. The only thing is that this arm is bent. If we put a camera on top, I'll be straight up and down. I'm not going to be leaning over forward, and I won't be leaning over backwards. By the T position, it doesn't allow you to throw your hips out. You don't want to stand kind of cattywampus. You want to stand straight. You want to be comfortable. Make your T position. Bow's in your left hand if you're right-handed. Turn and look down your left arm. Bring this arm to the string and then pull back to your face. Left hand is the same way. I've got the bow in my right hand. I take my left arm. I turn my head toward my right arm. Bring my left arm in. Grab the string and pull back. Now I'm going to demonstrate it with a bow. We've covered stance, which is kind of the technique of shooting. Now we're going to talk about the grip. When you grip the bow, it is nothing more than a handshake type grip. You're going to stick your hand out there just like you're shaking your neighbor's hand or your friend's hand. Your hand has a lifeline right here that goes down the palm. Everybody has one. You keep that straight. When you grip the bow, this is the pivot point of your hand, and it's going to match the pivot point of the grip. You'll take your hand like that, set it right there on the pivot point of the grip. You got the hand, grip. You notice I have it on the pad, and I don't have it overextended like this. You're over gripping the bow. Nice and smooth. Let it sit right here on this pad. The lifeline is to the outside of the bow. If this were a left-handed bow, I would do the same thing. Grip it like that on the pad, and the grip is still to the outside of the bow. So when you approach your bow, you get a good comfortable stance. You can bring your bow to the line in any fashion that you want to bring it. But when you go to grip it, it's a handshake grip. Set the bow in there nice and comfortable on the pivot point. You hook your release up, and then you draw back. At no time do you draw your bow back with a mechanical release without an arrow on it, because that's how dry fires occur. Now, I have my bow. I have a good, comfortable stance. I'm over-exaggerating the tee, but this is the position that I'm going to take. I'm going to turn. I'm going to look down. I'm going to knock my arrow and pull my bow straight back. And if you'll notice that my elbow is straight, my body is straight, my frame is straight, I have a good, perfect tee. And that'll help you make a good shot, and it'll help you practice. I'm Dave Leining. That's your Archery Tip of the Week, and we'll have you pumping blood.